Hi, everybody. Hi-ho, Silver here, coming to you from the Silver Pouring Workshop, dudes. This weekend sales video is a special one. First, it's the last. Starting on Monday, you'll be able to visit the link in the description 24/7, dudes. But it's also special because it's Father's Day, man. 10-ounce mystery bundles. I've got 20 of them at a really nice special price. Here you see the sorts of things that'll be included in each bundle. I'm gonna take the first half of the video and give you a good close look at each of them. Good stuff, dudes, including prototypes and numbered pieces. Let's start with the Rolos. I'm gonna give you a good look at each of the pieces that might be included in that mystery grab bag. What a fun surprise, dudes. 10 ounces of bunker bullion, are you kidding me? What stacker dad would not like to get some of this stuff, dudes? 2 ounce. I even made some 1 ounces. You saw the 5 ounce before that and the 3 ounce. Might get a mix of one or two of those Rolos. Also, you might get one of these. This is a 3 ounce, 39 millimeter, and maybe a 5 ounce, 39 millimeter. Those are great, man. Put those right into one of your empty tubes. Your special Father's Day mystery bundle might include one of these. This is the new, actually that's number 01. I'm even putting the numbered pieces in these grab bags. That's the new 5 ounce cast Kit Kat. These things are awesome. I'm gonna throw this into one of them too. This is the only one I'm gonna make. That's a 6 ounce. It says they're phase 7 prototype. There's a couple other prototypes that might end up in your grab bag as well. These are great. You'll see more of those coming up. Here's another prototype. This is the new Bunker Baby, or at least one version of it. I'm not positive which side I'll put the stamping on. That's the first one. That'll be in one of the bags. Here's another one that I probably won't do again, but it's super cool. That's a 4 ounce, nice, cast bar. Fantastic. I do these 5 ounce cast bars, man. These things are so shiny. Ugh. I love these, and you might get one of those in your bag. Check that out. Very nice and mirrored. Everything you see here is. So that was a close-up look at each of the pieces that might be included in your 10-ounce mystery bundle. There'll be at least 3 pieces in each gift bag. I've got 20 of them at a nice special price. Starting Monday, those will all be available 24/7 on Tasty Silver. Now let's take a look at some of the other things that are also on sale this weekend. Man, this is the only connoisseur piece in this week's batch, number 124. I pre-sold the other two, which I've started doing now on my Instagram account. Check that out. This is one of several I did doing this dual texture top. I am truly fascinated by this particular look. Fantastic piece, 7 ounce cast. Here's another one, I love this thing. This is a 4.55 ounce square. Check out how deep that is. I call that the splash logo. Fantastic little chunk. Everything is polished and shined very well. That's one of the things I enjoy doing the most. This one, a 5.4 ounce, what I guess I'll call the large cube. I found this mold in the drawer as I was cleaning the shop this week and thought I would make one. I'll do these in 5 ounces in the future, but that's a great looking piece. I love how the deep logo just sits right in the middle of that. Here's one of several neat bars. This is a 6.3 ounce Shockwave Bunker Bar. It's truly fantastic, and I've got a great price on that. Here's another one. This is a 6.18, what I'm calling micro lines. Dang, check that out. This is a truly fabulous bar. A lot of the finer details of the textures of the things I'm showing, it's hard to really get on the camera. This one I'm calling a candle flame bar. Ugh. The really micro lines on these are super, super cool. I guess you'll just have to trust me. That one's 6.58 ounces. I call that the big bar. This one, also a big bar. You get a good look at those micro striations there. Oh, truly gorgeous. 8.15 ounce on that. That's a Shockwave big bar. Beautiful piece. Here's another one that's got some of that great, really tight line and texture. That's just neat, dudes. That's a 9.9 ounce, what I call the mirrored flat bar. Gorgeous, done with a really gentle torch. Did this with a nice gentle torch too, and put a gentle crater in the center. That's the large old style bar, cast iron mold, 12.4 ounces on that. Really a beautiful piece. I really love the shape of that bar. Here's one you'll find every day now. 10 ounce, that's a 39 millimeter cast round or cylinder. Fantastic. It and everything else you've seen today is on sale. Happy Stacker Father's Day, everybody. There's a purchase link in the description if you'd like any of it. Take care. See you again.